I say just do it without being recording, and then clip it.